Six people have been killed in a suicide bomb in Quetta in Pakistan. A TV crew caught the moment the bomb went off. The attack targeted a pro-Palestinian rally in the city, which is on the Afghanistan border. It comes 2 days after a triple explosion in Lahore. Palestinian solidarity rallies are held across Pakistan every year on the last Friday of the Muslim fasting month of Ramadan.